Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I'm going to show you two different methods on creating the turn page effect in CapCut. Now let's get started. First, open CapCut with the pictures or videos that you want to create a turn page effect. The first method is actually really easy, which is to use the transition in CapCut. To do that, you can just click on the icon in between the two pictures. Then go to slide. Then select the turn page. Then you can adjust the duration to however long you want. So that's how you can create a turn page effect with transition. Pretty easy, right? Now let me show you the second method, which is to use mask and animation. We're going to click on the first picture. Then click on mask. Select the first one, split. Then you want to rotate it to negative 90 degrees. Then make a copy of it. Move both of them to the overlay track. Click on the clip. Then click on overlay. Move the other one to the overlay track as well. Now we are going to adjust the duration of the second overlay to half of the length. If it's 3 seconds, then you want to adjust it to 1.5 seconds. If it's 2 seconds, then you want to adjust it to 1 second. Then we are going to make a copy of it. Then click on the first of the two overlay. Then click on mask. We are going to click on invert. If you see a line there, you can move the mask slightly to adjust it till you don't see the line. Now we are going to add animation to the first 1.5 second overlay. Click on it, animation, out. Then we are going to select flip, maximum duration 1.5 seconds. Then click on the second 1.5 seconds overlay. Click on animation as well. Then click on in. We are also going to select flip, maximum duration 1.5 seconds. Then on the second 1.5 seconds overlay, you want to click on it. Then click on replace. And then you want to replace this to the same picture as the one you have it on the top. Again, if you see a line there, then you might need to click on mask and then make small adjustment to it. So this is what we have so far. The next step pretty much is just copy the overlay and then replace it with the picture. So we are going to copy the first one and then replace this with the picture of the previous one. So click on replace. Then we are going to copy the second overlay and then move it to align with the other one like this. Make a copy of the second half of the overlay too. Just the same thing, move it to align with the other one. Then for this one, you are going to replace it with the same picture as the one on the first overlay. And then for this one, you are going to replace it with the image on the main track. So pretty much you just repeat this whole process till you get to your last picture. What I like to do is just to use 3 second duration and then export the video as a whole. Then I can adjust the speed to faster or slower later, which I found it easier than have the clip with shorter duration. So that's how you can create the turn page effect in CapCut. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider hitting the like button and comment down below. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.